who was ever part of the Los Angeles Ravers community. My original LA Rave heroes, people like Doc Martin and Raymond Roper. And because in the early 90s, the first time I ever came to LA was to play at the Mayan. And it was a rave sponsored by Urban Magazine, of course. And I believe it was myself and Alternate.
If any, she does point way back, I'm sorry.
But LA has always been an amazing place for dance music and electronic music. Almost like a world unto itself. So this next song is the first single I ever put out. It's called Go. Thank you.